he's done well throughout his career. I mean, if you look at what he's got in terms of weaponry to hurt opponents, he's made an incredibly good living and kept and maintained a very high ranking, hasn't he?
He's a very good player, Jason. I think the real strength of the Italian is he reads the play.
Seppi makes it through to the quarterfinal stage.